but there wasn't any reason not to go tonight. You can understand, can't you, Mom? My passport's in order. There's nothing at all that I really need. And it won't take me an hour to pack. And I'll be able to be with him. We'll be together the whole time. Mom, they're here. I can see them. Oh, they look like awfully nice people. His mother looks lovely. Well, look, you break it to Dad for me, will you?
Well, I guess I should have called you back again because there is this one thing I didn't mean to write to you about it. Yeah, there's one thing I didn't explain, Dad. And I'm afraid it's going to be kind of a shock.
You see what I mean? Mom? Dad? This is Joanna Drake. Joanna, my mom, my dad.
Mrs. Prentice, I'm so happy. Miss Drake?
Drake, yes.
Mr. Prentice, I'm very pleased to meet you.
I can explain.
I can imagine what's going on in your mind.
But we can explain.
You can?
Of course we can. You have bags?
Of course you have bags. Well, let's go get your bags.
Mama? What did your folks say?
All's well.
Did you talk with your father?
To Mom, but she'll tell him.
Good night.
I thought I ought to tell you.
That's out of the question, this whole damn thing. No, that's out of the question.
I'll tell you something else. I couldn't do what you're about to do, so I don't begin to understand how you propose to go about it. But you can't break their hearts over a drink and then expect them to sit down to dinner.
I know that. Don't you think I know that? I have to talk to the doctor after. I'll talk to him after dinner. Tell him exactly how I feel.
Matt, I'm not trying to give you an argument. There's nothing I can say that you don't know anyway, but it's important that you understand just how wrong I think you... I believe you're making the worst mistake you've ever made in your... I think you're going to regret it with more bitterness than you've ever known and for as long as you live.
You're wrong. You're as wrong as you can be. Because I'm thinking of her, and even the doctor is going to know I'm thinking of her.
There's something else. I'm surprised it hasn't occurred to you. The doctor will accept whatever you say to him because he's a terribly sensitive man and because he said that he would accept it. But Joey won't. The most obvious mistake you're making is in underestimating your own daughter. She'll fight you and your whole attitude and everything you do and every argument you ever try to give her. And one thing more. Until today, I would never have believed that I could say such a thing. But when she fights you, and for what it may be worth, I'm going to be on her side.
Well, I never would have believed I'd hear you say a thing like that.
Can I get you another drink?
No, thanks. I'll get it myself.
I wish we had more time.
What were you going to say, Mom?
I was going to ask Miss Drayton how her mother and father reacted to...
Yeah, I wanted to ask that, too.
Please call me Joanna. Oh, they were shaken, all right. I don't think I've ever seen them so surprised. But the thing that really shook them was just that I wanted to marry anybody they hadn't even heard about. I can't blame them for being sort of stunned by it all.
Well, then you couldn't blame us if we were a little stunned, too, could you? I mean, I wouldn't appear unreasonable if I suggested that the two of you are behaving like a couple of escaped lunatics, would I?
Dad, this whole thing happened so quickly. It's like trying to ride a rocket. I mean, we didn't plan it that way. It just happened that way. It's a little hard on Joanna's folks, and I'm sure it's going to be hard on you. We've got one evening to discuss it, and if you have any objections, you'd better raise them in a hurry, because in exactly 4 hours, we're going to be on that plane and gone.
Well, I don't think I could list all my objections in 4 hours. I think I'd need more like 8 hours.
Well, you've only got 4 hours. So you'll just have to talk twice as fast.